The amazing thing is, in this collection of great legal minds, there isn't a single real card player.
I'm still hiding.
All right, Carl. Carl.
Reyes. Professor Reyes.
Michael, I would have just called.
Oh, you're good.
Your call.
All right, my call.
I don't know if I'm going to bring my legal career to a crashing halt before it even starts, but I just can't help myself.
Good.
I'm in.
Freeze check.
Check to Martin and Lewis over there.
Check to the Razor.
Czechoslovakia.
What's the limit?
$20. Big bet's $20.
Okay, good. It's 20.
You've seen half the hand. How the fuck are you betting into us?
You sure this is wise, Abe? It's your money the kid's betting with.
That's plenty wise. We know what we're holding, and we know what you're holding.
The fuck you know what we all got?
Summer clerkship in your office says I know what you're holding.
I don't bet with jobs like that. Let's just say I'll put you at the top of the list if you're right.
Okay. Well, you were looking for that third three, but you forgot that Professor Green folded it on 4th Street, and now you're representing that you have it. The DA made his two pair, but he knows they're no good. Judge Kaplan was trying to squeeze out a diamond flush, but he came up short, and Mr. Eisen is futilely hoping that his queens are going to stand up. So, like I said, the dean's bet is $20.
Well, kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
What'd you have, babe? Nothing but a busted straight.
Oh, come on.
It's good enough to win. Take it.
All right, kid, your first assignment. Pull up a seat next to me.
I'd like to. I can't. I don't play cards.
Get out of here.
We'll see you tomorrow. Okay, tomorrow.
Whose deal?